Hello, welcome to another video. We are going to be seeing if it's possible to beat Sand Kingdom without touching sand. I know Random Poster and Danderman have done this before, but I'm just going to be seeing if it's possible for me to do. Probably not. Anyway, it's easy. This shouldn't be too hard. No, why am I on the action guide? Anyway, this shouldn't be too hard. It says ice when you first visit Sand Kingdom. It means you'll be able to like touch the ice and the sand, so yeah. This shouldn't be too hard. Anyway, let's get started with this challenge. So that sand didn't count because that's how I started off. It had to be like that. I don't know why. So I did touch sand there, so I do have to restart. It's gonna be hot. It's also gonna need a lot of editing. Or the capybara don't do it. No, I don't want to head to another kingdom. But all the capybara don't do it, Dad. If I said no, I touched that. So I guess I'll have to do like long jumps. Why is it Zombie Odyssey? But you know what? Let's not try that one. Pretend the footprints aren't there. Okay. Might have to go back. Just escaping and then go to the Sand Kingdom. So yeah, back starting up Sand Kingdom again because it touched sand quite a few times. Pretend I've not touched sand at all. I've not touched sand at all in this kingdom. Just say that to yourself. Enough times until you leave that. That I've not touched the sand, the footprints are done on like a normal Tostarine guy's footprints. They're not Mario's. Where do I go from here? This works, so no. So what if I okay, so like, can I do this? Yeah, let's go easy. I didn't touch sand there, I touched the flower. Flowers and sand are different things. This keeps from being like really close. It was really careful. Anyway, we've got our first moon. Right here. Second moon. Is in here. I'm sure it's like here. There we go. So. Two moons. Do you think I need this electricity line? I can just do this. Hey, Toad's usually there. What are you doing here? I see that changes now. I can't go there. I need to start getting 100. I need 100 coins for me. Just like a shop me. I'm not touching sand here. I'm not sure what would make anyone think that, but just to clarify, where can you plant this? Good question. No, now I have to. Go back. We'll come back for this one later. Right now, we're getting moons. See. Oh. Where is slots? I'm not touching sand, I'm touching stone, so I can go in here. Guess we'll do that later. Just kidding, we're doing it again. No, we're not, we're doing it, okay. Okay, so we're doing this later. I've run out of coins. I was hoping to use that as a way to get coins. Whoa! Okay. That was close. I'm gonna try and go to the ruins. It's gonna be hard since I am platforming with the ice now again. Which can be a problem. Oh, why is that so? Why is this so far away? I should probably be on the other side actually. Yeah, that would probably help. Hey, getting so much coins. Two coins. Three. I'm not investigating for coins, I am. Going here. Hey, let's get a checkpoint. Get some moons in the ruins. That fine. Just activate that for later. We can't touch the quicksand because quicksand is sand. There's some sand in these blocks, so you've got to be a bit careful. I don't think there's any moons in that 2D section, so I'll just skip it. That moon, we can get without sand, it's easy. These have been recording on this one, recording for 10 minutes. Easy. Do better build. Why is there no cage there? I'm sure there's a cage there, usually. I was worried that'd be there. Exactly, poor cage. You can't touch the quicksand, so you have to like, do some long jumps and have to get there. You know, already got the checkpoint there, I think. So. Yeah. Four moons so far. You may be thinking, how do I get there from here without it touching the sand? Being good at the game. Moon. Oh, we're trying to go to Jaxi Dunes here. Whoa! So that we can use Jaxi to travel across the sand. All die in the poison. I am not gonna have enough coins for the slots. I go back to. Oh yeah, I have to do all those jumps to get there again. Oh. Oh. Come on, I wanted to get the bird. Oh yeah, nice, easy. Where's the thing? There, nice. Got enough coins, so let's try. I've only got one try on this. Unless I try to get coins. Of course. The plant's not grown yet. So I forgot to do an outro for this video, so thanks for watching. Bye.